Enterprise Quest guy, and AMD's next gen GPUs may only be 25% faster at ray tracing. So it was a lot of talks about ray tracing with AMD. AMD then decided that probably like in RDNA 5, they would look forward to enhancing ray tracing completely and actually beating NVIDIA at it. But here's the leak where 25% faster at ray tracing for this next new GPUs that's coming out. Leak performance estimates for upcoming RDNA 4 graphics cards point to improved to ray tracing performance compared to RDNA 3. Like I said, RDNA 5 will be completely way better than NVIDIA's, hopefully. While the numbers of current generation graphics cards continues to grow, with the most recent addition being the Retina RX 700 GRE and NVIDIA's RTX 40 Super Series, attention is slowly but certainly being drawn to future architectures as a case in point, potential performance estimates for AMD RDNA 4 GPUs have emerged, but they are sadly more middling than, you know, it's anticipated. This is all still rumored as at this point, of course, but it's not the first time we heard that AMD ray tracing won't massively improve until company RDNA 5 GPUs come out for further down the line. That's what I just said before we start reading. That I did know about the RDNA 5 GPUs will be, you know, massive improve in ray tracing, as it might be NVIDIA at its own thing, but it's still a good thing that ray tracing has been better, 25% faster than RDNA 3, which is good. Won't be able to compete with NVIDIA when it comes, though AMD still won't be able to compete with NVIDIA when it comes to ray tracing, which will make it harder for AMD next GPUs to be considered the best graphics card option. So, basically, from these new GPUs to come out for AMD, that the RDNA 4 GPUs coming out won't actually compete with the NVIDIA's until RDNA 5, basically, with ray tracing. But it's still a improvement, which is good, which will make it harder for AMD next GPUs to consider the best graphics card option. But it always be a good graphics card. Hearing 25 or maybe 26%, they claim stopping short of applying this uplift to either the NVIDIA 44 or NVIDIA 48 GPUs they discussed in their video. This will represent a mid-increase that, while welcome against the RTX 40 series, will likely not be enough to stave off incoming successors like the 5090. So the 5090 is on the verge of coming out this year, and I can't imagine when the 5090 come out and the performance will be. God, no, 4090 is the best graphics cards out there. I love AMD so much, so I will continue to get AMD. There's no need for RTX this, RTX that. I will continue. I got the brand new 7600 XT in my build right now, and when the new GPU come out, I will get the best processor for that build. Or Ryzen 9 or DD or whatever, wherever, you know, the max. I'm going for the max performance out there for Call of Duty. I love game, I love. So yeah, basically, this feels all the more damaging given that the RTX 4090 is 60-70% faster than the god. Oh my god, that's a big percentage, between 60-70% faster than the RTX 4090, according to recent rumors, leaving the RTX 50 series well ahead of any potential RDNA 4 competition. As the release of RDNA 4 graphics cards draws near, the nature of its launch is shaping up to be less RDNA 3 and more akin to RDNA 1, with a greater focus on mid-range and budget specs. At least we should see an AMD GPU matches the RTX 48 for half the price. If leaks are not to be believed, for all the red of doom gloom surrounding RDNA 4, the future looks bright for AMD CPU, with Zen 5 processors expected to be announced at Complex 2024. Let's not forget the company's more recent release relaunch of the RX 9900 GRE for markets outside of China. So, new CPUs coming out with Steam 5, which is good. I'm really, really excited with that one. So, yeah, I'm really excited with that one. So, y'all, this is a big performance for AMD. If you like AMD, this might be, RDNA 4 might be a good GPU for you. If you do like ray tracing, but love AMD, but not the video, trust me, I don't lose ray tracing. So, yeah. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Love y'all so much. Like, comment, post, notification, subscribe. And see y'all in the next one.